Do you ever feel overwhelmed, stressed, or afraid? If so, listen to this. Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Inspiring Hope. This is your weekly boost of uplifting Jewish inspiration. I'm Rabbi Zvi Sitner, and on behalf of the Village Shul and Aish.com, I want to thank you all for listening. I also want to thank this week's sponsors. Today's talk is sponsored by Barbara and Ernie Gutstein in honor of the upcoming Yahrzeit of Ernie's mother, Tziril Bas Moshe. May her neshama have an aliyah. Today's talk is also sponsored by Ruth and Jack Muscat in honor of the recent bar mitzvah of their grandson, Miles. Mazel tov, Miles. So everyone's talking about getting vaccines these days. And I actually recently took one of my children to the doctor for a routine vaccine. And when it came time for the actual injection, she was squeezing my hand. And I thought to myself, why does it help children when they hold your hand during an injection? I mean, does it change the physical pain of the needle piercing their skin? No, it doesn't. So why are they doing it? Because even though holding my hand doesn't change the physical pain, it does give her emotional comfort knowing that she's not alone while she's in pain. You know, one of the toughest parts of suffering is going through it alone. And one of the most therapeutic parts is having support. It was once said that in life, pain is inevitable, but suffering is optional. Meaning we all go through painful times in our lives, but we don't have to also add suffering by going through it alone. In fact, King David, David HaMelech, says in Tehillim that when we call out to Hashem in pain, Hashem says, I will answer and I'll be with you in your pain. We see this in the Torah. One of the most famous parts of the Torah is when Hashem appears to Moshe, to Moses in the Sned, the burning bush, to tell him to take the Jews out of Egypt. And the sages teach us that Hashem specifically appeared in a painful, lowly thorn bush, and not any other type, to convey to him, Imo Anochi Betzara, Moshe, I am also with them in their pain. The Jews are not suffering alone. I'm suffering with them. Because Hashem is always with us. You know, I'm a firm believer that everyone is struggling with something in life. And those who look like they're not often hide it the best. Whether you're battling cancer or struggling with anxiety or depression, whether you're stressed out in your job or trying to find a job, whether you're worrying if you'll ever get married or overwhelmed in your marriage or with your kids, you have to know you're not alone. So firstly, although others may not publicize their struggles, thousands of other people are fighting the same battle as you are right now. And while it still may feel like you're all alone, Hashem is right at your side, with you, in your pain, and supporting you to help you get through this. So while you're experiencing pain, just remember, Hashem is right there holding your hand, and it's okay to squeeze his hand when it hurts. Thank you so much for listening. If you want to send me a message or sponsor the next episode, just email me at hope@aish.com. Thanks for listening, and I'll see you next time.